My nose got a little burnt.
It's a lot of food.
Do all guys eat that much food?
It is quite insane.
You can't. Do you see that lightning?
Katie. It is 5:30 in the morning. We are getting ready to go to Miami.
Can you at least close the door?
Yes. This is today's riddle. We gotta go, so I gotta get this on fast. I am white when I am dirty and black when I am clean. What am I? Katie Elizabeth. All right, we're gonna bleep that out. Katie just got it right. You guys, pause this video. Try to see if you can figure it out. I took a picture of it so we can show it to Kaden.
Oh yeah, he's gonna, and we can just remember it.
We'll show you.
He's okay. Gonna get that one quick.
Okay, yes, we'll show you Katie's answer at the end.
Are
we
breakfast there?
Yes. Let's go.
This is so weird. We're never early to the airport.
I know.
We have to be early because, can I explain to you?
Yeah.
Wait, Kaden doesn't have like TSA pre-check or clear or anything. Just because like we fly super often, so it's more efficient for us to have that stuff. Like, he doesn't have it, so you have to like the regular line. We have to like take off your shoes and like take your computer out of your bag and stuff. And it takes so long. And so I kind of feel bad, like, we're just gonna, like, speed through the line, and we're just gonna, like... and he's gonna be, like...
waiting for Kaden. Unless there's nobody at the airport.
That's fine, so it's kind of early.
Yeah, so we'll see. So we're heading to Miami. It is a rainy, cold...
The longer
cold...
I have these, the more they grow on me. Don't say anything.
It is a cold, rainy, wet morning. I just got in the car. Oh my gosh. It is the day before Halloween, actually. Dad's still in his jammies. Good morning, Dad.
This is great.
Thank you for agreeing to take us to the airport. I appreciate it. All right, bye, guys. All right, you guys, we are approaching the airport. 6:15. We've got plenty of time.
Hey, child, when's our flight?
7:30. Sorry, good morning, Kaden. Sorry about the bright light.
Good morning.
Good morning. Oh, sorry, can you say? All right, I got it right. All right, okay, all right. Soon. So we came a little early so we could lay out at the beach a bit. The shooting day is going to be tomorrow, but today is just super duper fun.
Yeah, we were going to try and rent jet skis, but
They're closed. So, anyway, yes, yeah. Bummer.
They said that on Moana. I thought it was really funny.
That is funny.
What
did they say? Very funny. So this is, okay, I'll show you where we're staying, you guys. Hold on a second. All right, this is the building that we're staying in, and we're on the 36th floor, which is like 5 from the top. It's really huge and beautiful right here on the beach. We will give you guys a room tour when we go back in. It is quite insane.
My tummy hurts.
Oh, why? You hungry? We haven't eaten lunch yet. Do you guys want to eat lunch?
Oh, are we doing like a going to somewhere to eat, or because there's a Cuban place? I love Cuban food.
He was just telling me about it. Adam just told me about the Cuban place. Let's eat Cuban food. All right, I wonder if they deliver.
I think they do.
If they do, that'd be even better.
We already looked at their whole menu.
Okay, what would you get?
Vaca Frida.
I don't even know what that is, but I'll take your word for it.
So good.
Okay, Cuban food it is, you guys. That's perfect. I love it. All right, you guys, I'm chewing now. All right, it is the afternoon. Katie and Kaden finished school. Kaden, did you make it to your last class?
I
Yeah,
I
did.
He did? Last time I thought he was taking a little nap in between classes. I know, it's exhausting traveling.
Not in between classes.
During class? Oh, sorry. Yes. It was an early, early morning. I totally understand. But now it is mid-afternoon, yes, and it's time for food. And Kaden suggested we eat Cuban food. And we're in Miami, and they have a great Cuban restaurant across the street. So, Kaden, what did you get?
Vaca frita.
That looks wicked good. Is it good?
I haven't tried it yet, but I'm sure it is.
Let me know if it meets your expectations.
That is so much food.
It's a lot of food.
Do all guys eat that much food?
I think they do. Like, that's why I suggested you and I split a meal, because, yeah. I mean, this is a lot of food, too. We've got...
I mean, this is less food than that.
It is. But it looks, that looks really good. Did you try it, Katie?
What?
That?
No.
Yeah, no. All right, this is chicken in olive oil and spices and yellow rice, which we love yellow rice, garlic bread, salad.
I do love yellow rice.
I do too. Comment down below, you guys, if you eat Cuban food, and if you do, what your favorite meal is. I only think I've eaten Cuban food one time. Katie and I were talking about this. I think it was one time... After what? Oh, we went to Downtown Disney and we ate at Gloria Estefan's restaurant. You guys also comment down below if you know who Gloria Estefan is. She's like my favorite. Gloria Estefan and Dolly Parton.
That was the music you did.
That was the music. Miami Sound Machine. Yes. It was great.
She conga. Played the same song like four times.
Well, I know, because I put
it.
It
was a long song.
It was on shuffle. Yeah. Conga and Rhythm's
was
Gonna
on
Get
shuffle,
You.
Obviously. If it's
oh, not shuffle. It was on replay. Sorry. Anyways. Were you going to say something?
I was, but I forget.
Oh, I'm sorry. I just kept talking.
Okay.
Okay. Bye guys. All right, so I think next what we're gonna do is we're gonna eat up with Mac and have
what is this?
Chimichurri sauce. You're gonna love it. It's so good.
Where do you put it?
Yummers. You can dip your rice into it or you can put it on here. There already has some sauce on here, but just to try it.
Wait, we're meeting up with them where?
I'm not sure. After we eat, we're gonna
So we can go to the beach again?
Yeah, we can. Absolutely. Oh. We might try to go back to the beach. I think that sounds like a good idea. Oh my gosh, and we have to do a room tour. All right, let me turn this off. We'll do a room tour after we eat, then we'll go to the beach. Bye. All right, you guys, we promised you a room tour, which actually really is a condo tour. So here we go. We already moved in a bit, so I apologize if there's stuff everywhere, but this is the kitchen. Hold on. We already had lunch and everything. All right. I will show them the rug. It's Kaden's favorite part. That's the kitchen. There's the dining area. These are the cool chairs. This is the rug.
You will give me a
hug. I'm not sure what's happening over here. There we go. That was nice. Want to lay with the cow? There's the rug. There's a nice cow rug.
There's two.
There are two cow rugs. Kaden feels very, like he had to take his shoes off. He did not want to step on the cow with his shoes on. He felt disrespectful. But now the cow's a little sandy. But this is a cool couch with rice. Oh my gosh, that was our lunch. I'm gonna get the view. Do you think that's a 75-incher, Katie? Is that like the same size as ours downstairs?
I was thinking that when we
Were you thinking that?
Yeah.
It might be. Yeah. Holy cow. All right, you guys, this is the view from the living room. Okay, here we go. It's ridiculous. First of all, I can't get too close to the edge because it scares the bejeebers out of me.
Oh. You're gonna jump right over there.
Ow, that would have been terrible. All right, so look at yes, oh my gosh, it gives me a lot of anxiety. And I did used to be scared of heights, but now I'm a little bit freaked out. Can you please don't do that? She's hanging her phone up the side. All right, that's okay. That's Miami down there, downtown Miami.
My stingray friends.
You guys, there were stingrays in the water that we could see from here. It was so cool. Those are the shadows of these buildings on the water right now. Earlier when we got here today, obviously.
Yeah, I'm glowing.
You do look like you're glowing, Kate. Oh my gosh, look, glowing in the Florida sunshine. All right, let's take and show them the rest of the room. I keep calling it a room. It's really kind of, Kaden, may we enter your room?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. This is the guest bedroom. This is where Kaden is staying. He's made himself at home. This is the second.
They gave my own rug.
He has his own rug. Look at his own view.
Also, I just want to point out.
What?
I mean, nothing against people who do sleep with giant bunnies, yeah. But like, that's not his giant bunny.
This is not Kaden's giant bunny. It was just there. It's really cute.
Yeah.
I don't mind it though.
You know what? You can sleep with it tonight. It's all good.
I'm just saying.
It's cute. I know. And look at, he's got a humongous TV.
Yeah,
here.
And
this is
a
me. Hi. And a printer. And this amazing, what is that, Kaden?
It's like a bay window. Except it's an ocean window because it's on the...
It's not on the bay. Exactly.
Yeah, like it's to the city at night.
Oh my gosh. That is, I'm jealous. You could sleep right in that chair.
Oh yeah.
Did you turn the massager on?
Yeah.
He would sleep on the carpet.
I think maybe Kaden got the better room of the two. But I like our master bedroom, but what the heck?
His bed, like, rocks.
I know. Yes, apparently.
Oh, it's a massage bed, I think.
It's a massage bed. Yeah.
Crazy.
Yeah, give that a whirl. You might look forward to going to sleep tonight. Holy cow, this is so beautiful. All right, so this is Caden's view. You stay right there. Just relax a little, Caden. Just relax. I mean, really, you look a little stressed out. Holy cow.
Ciao.
All right, there's a bathroom.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, should I not look in there? Okay.
I would hold your breath.
Oh, my gosh.
You can
see
breath
now.
Oh, my gosh, you people. This is a PG-rated video. All right.
Which is not rated.
I know, I'm just kidding. We just don't normally talk about poop. Here we go. That's okay. I mean, everybody does it. It's okay. This is our bathroom in the master bathroom. And watch this. So those are lights right there, you guys. That is not a window. Those are lights that go on and off. There's our awesome shower. All right, backing out, going in here. This is our master bedroom. LED lights. That's my suitcase, and this is our balcony. Watch this. Oh, again, scared of heights, but look at that view. We are in a town called Sunny Isles, which is in between Miami and Fort Lauderdale. And down there is the intercoastal. I don't know if you can see, but there's like boats all on the inside, and then they go down through that bridge and they come out here. It's just so beautiful. We are so fortunate to be staying here and having this awesome experience. So we're gonna go meet up with Adam and Trix here in just a few minutes, and we'll let you know what's next on the agenda. We hope you like our tour of our condo. It's not our condo. It's Adam's condo. Lucky Adam. But anyway, that's the end of it. So stay tuned. Adios.
Okay, it's another day in which to excel. It's absolutely another day in which to excel. I'm coming at you from my iPhone 12. And it's just Ryan and I. Ryan and I are, the girls are taking off to Miami, and the boy, taking off to Miami to shoot a video, a music video. Very exciting. So that just leaves us here, and we're just hanging out. So not a lot to report here in Maryland, but I'm sure there's a ton of stuff going on in sunny Florida. All right, back to you guys. Oh, wait a minute. There's Ryan.
Oh, hey.
Ryan.
What's up? How you doing?
Good.
Yeah, there's a lot going on here, by the way. You want to stick with us, because we're doing a whole bunch of nothing. Yeah, no, let's throw it back on over. I'm sure there's way more interesting stuff in Miami.
Bye.
For me?
Yeah.
Anyways, so it was really fun day. We went to the beach when we got here, and it was great, and my nose got a little burnt. And he got tanner, because he's just tan.
Ate some Cuban food, vaca frita, some plantains, you know.
I forgot we did that, too. It's been a long day. Like, it's been a really long day. Oh, yeah. Kaden got a ukulele.
Because
he... Hey. Play on something. That's tough. Kaden.
What?
What made you happy today? I don't even have to ask him. It's being with me because I'm just amazing.
Finally going to sleep and getting rid of Katie.
No, stop. I'm like, we're about to watch The Mandalorian, so you're tripping. Really happy today was getting here and going to the beach. And
me.
I guess you're part of it.
Look at all these remotes, though. Show them all these remotes.
Well, the light's not even on. You can't really see. These are all for stuff inside of his room.
This one's for TV number one, the same TV.
Speaker. Oh yeah, let's look at the view.
Oh, this city view.
Here's the thing. You can't, do you see that lightning? It's cooler in person. Anyways.
Good night.
The camera doesn't do it justice.
Good night.
Good night.
See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
Hey you guys, I am so tired and ready to go to bed, but I wanted to share what made me happy. What made me happy definitely was coming down here today and seeing how much fun Katie and Kaden are having down here in Miami, especially with our new friends, Trix and Adam, and the beautiful, beautiful water of North Miami Beach. It is so beautiful. So that's definitely what made me happy today. And I got pictures from Brennan. He sent pictures over from his homecoming. So I don't know if they filmed that. Hopefully they did back at home, but he looked so handsome. I'm so proud of him and happy to hear from him. All right, you guys, thank you so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed today's vlog. Stay tuned for tomorrow's vlog where you will see us behind the scenes as we are filming this music video that Katie's gonna be in. And Kaden now too, I think Kaden's gonna be in it. So keep your eyes peeled and come back tomorrow. All right, see you guys later. Comment down below what made you happy today, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye. I am white when I am dirty and black when I am clean. What am I?
That's a chalkboard.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to thumbs up and subscribe. See you later.